McCarthy's quick throw to Leo O'Leary. Nearly up against Finnegan. Now McAvoy tries to take on Nicole Kyo. O'Leary's cross. It's a good ball. And it's finished.
Yes.
And it's in. It's Jess Gargan. It could go down as an OG off Alita Griffin, but it was Jess Gargan with a shot, and Rovers lead 2-1.
Yeah, it's brilliant play again. Leo O'Leary involved in the forward play. She does really well. Macker holds the ball up and just sets a lovely little ball down the line for Leo O'Leary to cross, and it's a great finish.